Turning now to a school scare out of Pembroke Pines. Chopper 4 over the scene of Flanagan High School this morning. Police say the school was temporarily evacuated after reports of a smell of gas coming from the school's cafeteria. Fire rescue crews quickly responded to the campus as it was being evacuated. Well, after a very thorough investigation, crews determined there was no danger and all the students were allowed back in.